Okay. Hi guys, I thought I'd share this because this is probably one of the best buys. I'm hoping it's not one of the best buys. So I bought, ordered it yesterday. It's turned up today. I'm really, really chuffed about how quickly this has got here. I am going to notice though, there's a dent there. It's, from what's in there, is quite fragile really. Although, you know, I'm not going to complain that the packaging isn't crisp and brand new. It could have probably been a bit better. I certainly wouldn't have packed this up. But I would have reused parcel material boxes and such myself. So I'm not going to complain that it's not all used or anything like that. But it would have just been a little bit nicer one if it didn't arrive with a dent in the front. I'm sure everything's going to be okay in there. It's only been on the van overnight, so let's give it a put on some tape. Oh, let's get that off. There we go. Okay, well that doesn't feel bad. It's got a few scabby marks on which I might have to get rid of. Because I don't really, you know, it's new, it's not a second or anything. So I don't know if you can see the scabbiness there. Oh, I say scabby, I guess, yeah, that's just me. I shouldn't probably be so but we'll try and see if I can wipe that off with something. What have we got on the back? Let's have a look at the back. The back's pretty good. Yeah, that was pretty good. The nice thing about it is it's light. I mean, this thing can only weigh, I don't know, a couple of kilo? A couple of kilo maybe? And I'm hoping I can get inside that box so I can wire it up. I don't want to wire it up. So that's the whole thing. That's the whole thing. It's a little bit bigger than what I thought, but not much. But that baby has the potential of soaking up enough light to give me the top rack of 100 watts potential. 100 watts. About 6 amps or something at 18 volts, but of course that's no load, so yeah, I'm gonna give it a little bit of a clean. I just want to wipe it off